Breaking news at 5. A teenager suffered a head injury during a jet ski crash on Fort Myers Beach. Good evening, I'm Kelly Burns.
And I'm Peter Bush. Two teens on different jet skis collided on the north side of the island. This is right near the Pink Shell Resort. NBC2's Delia D'Ambra tracked down a witness to the accident. Delia?
Yeah, officials tell me this jet ski accident happened today about 12:30 this afternoon here at the Pink Shell Resort. I just want to show you here. We are pushing to what authorities say is the jet ski that was involved. Florida Fish and Wildlife confirmed two teenage boys were operating the jet skis and they collided while riding near the shoreline.
We noticed the police boat was out there anchored for a couple of hours, which we've never noticed before.
An unusual sign that something was seriously wrong on the seas.
The lights were going around on the boat and we thought like something happened with the jet skis.
Something did happen. Florida Fish and Wildlife says two teenage boys collided on the watercrafts. One hit his head and both ended up in the water.
Oh my gosh, I thought of my own teenagers who are here with me who are asking, can we go jet skiing? Can we go parasailing?
We saw people like gathering on the shore over there, just like looking out.
One of the teens went to the hospital for his head injury while the other was okay. Eyewitnesses on the beach were stunned by the scene.
Anytime I hear anything about a child, my mom heart just instantly is scared.
FWC says the juveniles were not illegally operating their jet skis. Florida Fish and Wildlife says you have to be at least 14 years old to operate them and 18 years old to rent a jet ski. The riders in this case were both of age to rent them. I'm live in Fort Myers Beach, Delia D'Ambra, NBC2.